years ago, I journeyed to the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What we discovered is all deserted. Its guardians gone to sand. Strange tales.
Drew his weapon and charged forward, intending to rescue me. It was as if he had learned nothing from his past adventures. Or perhaps he'd simply forgotten, made blind and deaf by fear and rage. This is how it happened. This is how I died.
No!
It was as if he had learned nothing from his past.
The vizier.
You must be the Prince of Moon. Come home at last.
No.
Too late, I'm afraid. I believe I have something of yours.
No!
Ah!
this where I should resume the tale, and I will continue my story from here next time.
Thank you.
the course of history. Without the sands of time, I never journeyed to Azad, never killed the vizier. Now he lives again, driven by the same mad desire. I promise no harm will come to us. Set in motion by my hand. Taking Kylina from the island of time, I've changed the course of history. Without the sands of time, I never journeyed to Azad.
Should I continue from here, I will continue my story from here next time.
Driven by the same mad desire. Further from my enemy. My arm! What's happening? What has the vizier done to me? I don't...
Everything had come full circle. The prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the prince had nearly been transformed by the sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, prince. Wake up.
He had accidentally delivered me into
the Wake up.
Unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon.
Behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from these sewers. Be quick about it. Start moving.
What? Who's there?
Shall we continue then?
Please let me know when you're ready to hear more. Mm-hmm.